Sa video na to, ipapakita ko sa iyo kung paano mo i-customize ang iyong cursor. Yes, your computer mouse cursor. From a normal computer mouse cursor into Thanos Infinity Gauntlet cursor. So stay tuned.
You're watching Alan Online TV. Now your host, Alan De Leon.
Hi, si Alan De Leon to, and welcome sa Alan Online TV. Kung bago ka lang dito sa channel and you would like to learn how to grow your YouTube channel, make money online, and build your online brand, then consider subscribing. Pakiclick na rin yung bell notification, pati na rin yung all, so you won't miss any of our video tips, tricks, and tutorials katulad ng video na to. So why don't we head over sa computer screen to para maumpisahan na natin i-customize ang computer mouse cursor mo. Ready ka na ba? Okay, let's go! So here we are sa computer screen ko. So palitan na natin itong cursor ko na to. Marami tayong pagpipilian para mapalitan itong cursor to in something creative, fun. Basta mamaya marami tayong pwedeng pagpipilian. So punta tayo sa Chrome extension. Chrome extensions. Yan. Click natin itong Google Chrome Web Store. Okay, so dito sa search, hanapin natin yung custom cursor. Yan, then enter. Maganda rito, ito ay free guys, free. Okay, so siguro wala rito yung hinahanap natin. So more extensions. Okay, ayun ito. This is the one, custom cursor for Chrome. Make sure lang na naka-open yung meron kang Google account. Kasi ito ay for Chrome, Google Chrome. Okay, so click natin to. Here we go. So, ang dali lang guys. Kiklik mo lang tong Add to Chrome. So, click natin tong Add to Chrome. Add custom cursor for Chrome. Okay, so click lang natin tong Add extension. Ayun, nandun na guys. Oh. Custom cursor for Chrome has been added to Chrome. Alright. So ngayon, pwede na tayong mamili dito. So ang dami guys, oh, man, dyan si Captain America, sino ba nandito? Sobrang dami, so hanap tayo dito sa collection. Ang gusto kong hanapin yung Infinity Gauntlet ni Thanos. Pasensya na po kayo sa akin, mga doggies, mga gutom na sila, kaya sila ay tumatakot. Yan, meron pa rin itong Star Wars guys. So ito, Marvel Comics. Ayun, kita nyo, yan yung Infinity Gauntlet ni Thanos. So view natin siya para makita natin lahat. Ayan, kita nyo, nandito si, I think this is si Ant-Man, si Captain Marvel, si Wolverine, si Thor. Nasaan ba si Thanos? Si Thanos yung Infinity Gauntlet na hinahanap ko. Ayun, ito. Pero hindi gusto ko yung kamay lang. So, sige pa. Oops, lumampas na yata ako. It's here somewhere. Ayun, ito. This is the one. So, ang gagawin mo lang is, kung gusto mo yan, click mo lang itong add. And then, kita mo, yung add is nandito na yan. So, click natin ito. Yan. And, click natin yung custom cursor natin. So guys, yan, oh, marami ka pwedeng pagpilihan dyan. And ang hanapin natin rito yung in-add natin. I think ito yon yung in-add natin. So let us just wait na ma-install. So habang nag-install siya, tingin muna tayo. Ayan! Here it is guys! Ayan! So okay na. Na-install na si Infinity Gauntlet Cursor. So click natin. Yun! Nag-change na. Ayan! Meron na tayong Infinity Gauntlet ni Thanos as our cursor. So, yan, pwede mo nang i-hide dyan. So, ngayon pwede mo nang gamitin yan. So, if we would like to add another one, eh, add mo lang yan. Click mo lang add. Then, ito naman yung kay Doctor Strange. Then, ito kay Captain America. Ito, may Iron Man din. So, ang daming choices. And all of these, syempre, ito ay free. Oh, di ba ang dali lang gawin? Play around with your cursor. Maraming pagpipilian dyan to customize your cursor. And if you like this video, you know the drill. Give me a thumbs up. Kung may question ka, write it down just sa comment section and I will try my best to answer them. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell notification so you won't miss any of our latest video episodes. This is Alan De Leon. Thank you very much for watching and I will see you on the next video. Bye for now, guys, and God bless.
Thank you for watching Alan Online TV. Make sure to like this video. Write a comment. And don't forget to subscribe. See you in our next video episode.